This is BBC News. I'm Chris Rogers. The headlines at 4. President Obama praises Kenya's President Kenyatta for his commitment to rooting out corruption, but criticizes his approach to gay rights following talks between the two leaders.